Hey, what's up? Welcome back to another video and if you're a Deluxe World, and today I got another dark theme app for you guys to check out. Now this one is going to be for Instagram, for all my Instagram followers, all the Instagram fans. This is a nice feature to have. First off, it's going to be easy on the eyes. Second off, it just looks great. And third, it's going to be battery efficient. So it's going to save you on battery life as well without having that white background. All right. And I am going to leave the APK in the description box down below. All you got to do is download this and then you're going to be able to get this within your Instagram. All right. Now, I've already sent you the Google dark theme, which is nice. Now, not all devices have gotten it right now. Mostly the people who've gotten it are the beta testers. Now, some people may have it. If you do, hit me in the comment section down below. Let me know how you like it. But for all the Instagram followers, let's do this. Now, all you simply got to do, like I said, is download the APK that's going to be in the description box down below. And it's going to automatically tie this into the dark theme mode system that's within your smartphone. Now, it's going to be a little bit different for Huawei. You have to go into the settings to get to yours. But for the Galaxy Note 10 devices, all you got to do is drop this down and all you got to do is hit the dark theme mode. Now, as you can see, this here is not the dark theme mode because I do not have it cut on right now. It's on light, but because I got the good lock added in here, which I will leave the link in the description box down below if you guys want to check that out, then I will do that. But for right now, let's go ahead. Let's check it out. First off, let's go to Instagram. And in Instagram, of course, you're going to see the light mode. As with anything else, if I go into settings, you got light mode. I don't have a dark theme mode set up. So once you download this APK, what's cool about it is it ties into the system. The system recognizes APK. So when you turn on dark theme mode, it turns it on not only for the system UI for Samsung, but also for your Instagram. Check it out. Now we're in the dark theme mode. We're going to go off into settings. And see, here we are. We into our dark theme. Let's go back out. Let's go to Instagram. And as you can see, this looks a lot better than having that white background. Again, it's easy on the eyes. It's going to save on battery. And it just simply looks good. So that's how you do it. If you don't want to wait for Instagram to send this out, because eventually Instagram will send this out to most and all devices. But for right now, if you want to enjoy dark theme mode, just simply tap into the link in the description box down below. Now make sure you hit the like button on the way out. And if you want to see more videos like this, then by all means, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you all again at the next video. Take care.